here in Las Vegas, and Tiger was working with Butch, and he was stopping in on his way to Pebble Beach for the US Open in 2000, when it was the week, it was the Sunday before the week of the US Open, and Butch said to me on Saturday, Tiger's coming in, if he goes and plays, you can play with him. And it was, so I was nervous, of course. And he went out, we went out and played, and we had a match, and I think I was maybe one down through the turn at Rio Seco, and then Tiger stepped it up and birdie and eagles and stuff, and he actually double bogeyed the ninth hole for 63. He closed me out on the 14th, but he double bogeyed the ninth for 63, and I was a bit blown away by what I saw. It was quite windy, and I thought I played quite well and probably shot about even par, and I was nine off the pace. And I made probably a throwaway comment to Butch, but I said something like, maybe I should reconsider turning pro. And the only thing that made me feel good was he won the US Open by 15 the next week. So I was quite happy to see that no one else really played like that.